Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to optimize your device using the device care option on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if it really helps. Let's get into the method. This feature is a quick way to help free up resources on your device to hopefully improve its performance. Open the Settings app and then scroll down and choose Battery and Device Care from the list. Within here, wait for the checks to complete, and then you can tap on Optimize Now. Allow this to complete, and then tap on Done. You could then do more manual optimization by choosing one of the categories and see what it recommends. That's how to optimize your device using the Device Care option on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.